I couldn't get to sleep. I guess I wasn't feeling all that right. Then I remember the late night honeybee served hot food, so I went out for a bite. The counter lady kindly greeted me. What you want? I guess a coffee do for now. She told her words and eyed me leeringly. I knew I had to make my mind up soon somehow. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bad service, really bad service. The worst I have ever seen. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bad service, bad as can be. That's what you get at the late night honeybee. My order for a delicacy, but when she served it up, it gave me quite a fright. She rang my bill and that'll be $2.93. Before I had a chance to take my first bite. No serviette, no courtesy. She cracked her knuckles while she waited for my dough. No manners, no hospitality. When something's wrong, you should let somebody know. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bad service, really bad service. The worst I have ever seen. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bad service, bad as can be. That's what you get at the late night honeybee. That's what you get at the late night honeybee. That's what you get at the late night honeybee.